Who's that Pokemon? It's Latias.
Gabriel here for another Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. On my last video, I battled and challenged my dad, Norman, at the Pelletsburg Gym, and I beat him. And my Metang evolved into Metagross. And that was pretty exciting. Anyway, on this video, I'll be taking Route 118, you know, exploring, and surprises along ahead of me. So let's get started. The aroma of flowers has a magical power. It cleanses up body and soul. Alright. She's thinking about flowers, I presume. Alright. Arama Lady Rose. She has Oddish. Ooh, bad matchup. Alright. Well, I'll go with superpower. I know it's not effective, but it's okay. Because my Azumarill is strong. That's alright, Azumarill. I know your attack fell and your defense fell. But I'll just fade it. Alright. Rosalia now. Let's go with Mighty Anna. Yeah, buddy. Alright, here comes a Rosalia. Alright. Fire Fang attack. Bring on, Rosalia. Well, you never will because you faded. Level 16. Alright. Alright, you lost, Rose. Oh dear me, I seem to have lost. You have lost. I'm sorry, darling. Maybe next time you'll get me. Alright. Even if there isn't a boat, you can cross rivers and the sea if you have the Pokemon that knows surf. Pokemon can be counted on to do so much. And yeah, on my last video, I taught Azumarill surf, so yeah, get to try it out. Sometimes Pokemon hide underwater too. Do you want me to show the trick to finding them? Alright, I got time. Alright, I'll teach you everything I know. If you take too much time, they'll run away so you can't doodle. Oh, should I do it? Should I give away the most extraordinary technology I know? Alright then, this is my most treasured technology, whatever you call it. It's about watching the Pokemon closely. Pokemon hiding underwater seems to play by coming to the surface. In the place they like to in order, just when and where they will come to the surface. Being able to figure that out is the most important technique of all. Alright. That's what I wanted to say, technique. Alright. Somebody lost this? Belongs to me now. Stardust. I'll sell that. Alright. I want to battle you and then I'll start surfing. Let my melody rock your soul. Alright. And watch me rock your soul. Alright. Guitarist Dalton. He has a Magnemite. Reminds me of Watson's battle at the gym back on my videos. Superpower. Alright, yeah, Magnemite's weak against fighting moves. Critical hit. The Warriors are real. Alright, bye Magnemite. He has one or two. Yeah, here's another one. Wismer. Switch. I'll go for Machoke. Because Machoke is strong against Wismer. That is a normal type Pokemon. Alright. Take care of that. With... Let's try Seismic Toss. I'm surprised you hang on to that. That has certainly KO'd you. Doesn't matter, knockoff. There you go. Sorry, Wilmer. Looks like a little bit like a freak, but it's okay. Pokemon is a Pokemon. Alright. La 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 la. Okay. He don't care now. Alright. Alright, let's go. Time to surf. The water is deep. Deep blue. Would you like to use surf? Yes, I do. Alright, Zimura, let's do it. What's that? Where'd it go? What's with this Pokemon? Okay, I guess I scared it. I didn't mean to do that. Alright. There's a fisherman. A good rod is really good. Wouldn't you agree? Yeah. We're of identical minds. Take this good rod. Gabriel obtained a good rod. Better than an old rod. So I want to keep catching Magikarp, right? Alright. Whenever there's water, try your luck at fishing. I'll control my luck with one shot. Alright. Real quick, I'll register good rod. Alright. Nothing seems to bite. Try one more time. Alright, who is it? I bet it's a Magikarp. Yeah, it's a Magikarp. Who cares about these Magikarps? Alright. Run. Run, Forrest, run! Alright. At least I tried, right? Let's go. What was that water Pokemon that I saw? Oh, there's more interviewers. Let's go to them. Oh, you're Gabriel. Hi. Do you remember us from last time? K- Can you show us how much stronger you've become, okay? Cue interview. Who are these guys? Oh, Gabby and Ty, yeah, I remember them. I battled once them in Route 111. And we're on our way to Fall Harbor Town. Well, they got stronger now. Magnemite evolved. And so did Wilmer, okay. That's interesting. They're both weak against super power. Let's try this on, No, try this in Loudrick. And you attack Magneton. You see, they've gone stronger now. Alright. Super power! There you go. Sorry, Loudrick. There you go, level 48 Azumarill. Good. Level 47 Mighty Anna. Good. You defeated and interviewed Gabby and Ty. Gabby, what an awesome battle. Hey, did you get all that? Every last bit of that battle we just had it is on this tape. Alright. Nice seeing you guys again. After Route 111. Friends. Do you remember? That's the quote you gave us as the battle Clister's last time. I never even forgot stuff like that. Anyway, what do you think? Do you want to be interviewed again? I don't know. This time I'm not, but I don't know what to go for. Sure, I'll just do it. You will? Thank you. Okay, I need you to describe your feelings about our battle, but it has to be short and sweet. Go. But, okay. I'll stick with friends. We'll be keeping an eye out for you. I wonder where you're going to bump to me this time. I didn't know you were going to bump me here again. Nice seeing you two again. I'm glad he trained a bit. What's going on? What is that? What the hell is that noise? What's that fish down there? I scared it the last time. What is this fish? I don't want to scare it, but how am I going to get to it? Did I scare it again? Where are you, fishy? Alright, that's got to be a tentacle, right? Whatever, come on. Hey, Steven! Nice to see you again. Why, hello! We met in Granite Cave, didn't we? No, I remember it. It's Gabriel, right? It's good to see that your journey is going well. You know, Gabriel, in this best world, there are many kinds of Pokemon. They come in many types. Should you raise different types? Or will you only raise Pokemon of a certain contained type you like? I wonder what you think as a Pokemon trainer. Not that it's anything I should be concerning myself with, but somehow I find myself wanted to know what you think. I suppose I should be going. I hope to see you again, though. Alright. Tom? Hey, it's Latios! Hey, Latios! Were I able to catch you? Latios! Do you want us to soar somewhere with you? Gabriel, come with me. Latios, I believe that it sent us out for help. If that's the case, let's go. Alright, let's do it. I'm coming with you, Stephen and Latios. There we go, soaring! I wish I could soar. I haven't even experienced soaring yet. One day I will, one day I will. This is just an experiment of soaring, or how it's like. I will soar one day. We've arrived. Thank you, Latios. Alright. Can I go? Not yet. I don't know what it is. Not quite unease, not quite fear. But there is something unsettling. It is an odd feeling as though I am walking in a dream or an illusion. I once heard an odd fable. It was said that the two Pokemon that live on this island guard some secret about that great form of evolution, mega evolution. Could it be that some dangerous element is here because of that? Come, we should be going. Am I free to go? Yeah, I'm free to go, okay. Alright, let's see what awakes up ahead. Oh, I can't read that. It's right there. Those whose memories fade seek to curve from in their hearts. Let's go save who's in danger. Alright. Is that Latias? Ooh, Latias! What's wrong, Latias? Latias, it's beautiful. If I were to describe such beauty in terms of a stone, it would be a sunstone. No, it does beyond that. Isn't it brilliant like that of a dawnstone? Talking stones, are we, Steven? It is as fantastic as a steel-type Pokemon. Oh no, Team Aqua. Who know those thugs are back? Team Aqua, is it? So, Latias noticed there's coming, and that is why it called on us. What's this, you? Mr. Matt, sir, that pipsqueak over there is the kid that I heard keeps getting in our way. But that rather alluring gentleman with him. Oh, I feel like I should know him from somewhere. Maybe he's a contest star. Uh-oh, I have no time to worry about that. The name's Matt. That's Team Aqua. Admit Matt to you. What I want from you is that Latias behind you there. But that Megastone. We of Team Aqua are definitely gonna need the transcended power of Mega Evolution to achieve our ambition. How about it? If you get out of our way, we won't rough you up. I won't move. I'm not moving. That's right. Full points for the correct answer. I'll take part in this battle as well. Let's protect Latias from these beasts together. We cannot allow Latias or even a Megastone to fall into the hands of such villains. Oh, if you're really that stupid, that I have no choice but to squash you. We'll go right ahead. I dare you. Both of you. Alright. Grunt and Matt. Slimer. Sharpedo. Okay. Bring out the Sharpedo, I guess. Alright. Superpower on Sharpedo. Yeah, you have to hurt me. My poor little Zimmer of innocence. Take that, Sharpedo. That's okay, rough skin. It's okay. Goodbye, Sharpedo. Now Grimer to deal with. Dang headbutt, Grimer. Good job, Steven. Good job, Matang. Bye, Grimer. Your strength is no joke. That made me dizzy. Oh, that's a loss I can be proud of. You're proud of rules, huh? I dare you say it to your boss. Yeep. Uh-oh, strong Archer. You're an interest punk, too. I'll give you that. I love interesting, strong dudes. That's why I love my bro, Archie. And that's why I'm gonna start loving you from now on, too. Next time I see you, I'll smash you up real good, okay? Like that's gonna happen? Let's get out of here, you dull grunt. Yes, sir. Good work, Gabriel. That's right. We should first heal up the Pokemon that fought on our behalf, shouldn't we? Thank you, Steven. Your team's health was restored. Your performance spectacularly. We were able to protect both this one wondrous Pokemon and its Megastone, thanks to you. And it looks as though Latias may have also recognized you as a trainer worthy of its trust. Look, it's trying to offer you its Orensis? I don't know. I believe it is trying to show that it wants to go with you on your journey. Go on, hold out your hands to it. Latias, join your team. Oh yeah! I'll train you really good, Latias. You'll be very strong. Oh boy. Alright. I guess you're gonna let Machoke in the box. Would you like to give a nickname to Latias? No, thank you. Latias is fine. Latias is carrying a piece of Latiasite. Alright. Thank you, Steven. You should take this from me. Oh yeah! The Mega Bracelet. Gable obtained the Mega Bracelet. That's what I need. Alright. Thank you, Steven. With the Mega Bracelet that I just gave you and the Mega Stone that a Pokemon may hold, your Pokemon will be able to achieve a powerful boost quite unlike any usual form of evolution, but only if you are bound by great affection. You will be able to achieve Mega Evolution. I suggest you try it with Latias the next time that you happens to have a chance in battle. Mega Evolution is a premonitic that has long been shrouded in mystery. What is a Megastone? What is a Keystone? A process by which bond between Pokemon and people manifests in tangible power. How do we explain that? I hope that the Mega Bracelet I just gave you might bring us one step closer to finding the answer to these questions. Alright. Alright. Okay. If that settles, that should be we heading back together with Latios waiting so patiently for us there. Okay. So I'm right back with Latios. Here it comes. Oh, I don't get to see the future again. Okay, whatever. Thank you for your help, Gabriel. Swan, perhaps it's trying to tell you to take good care of Latias. I will, don't worry. One of the family. In the end, you were a far greater help than I expected you might be. I expect that you and your team will be able to best both Route 119 heading and even the Four Tree Gym beyond that. I'll be curious to see how much stronger you might grow by the next time we meet. Until then, Gabriel. Alright, Steven. Great seeing you again. Alright. That was very good. Where do I go from here? Bird Pokemon that fly allegedly in the sky. There's the best. Alright, show me your bird Pokemon if you have any. Bird Keeper Perry. Alright. You have to have a bird Pokemon. Here's your bird Pokemon. And here's Zimarill. I'll go for rollout. Protect! Is that all that bird does is protect? I think you're safe, I guess. Roll out again. This time you're not using protect. Payback. Didn't hurt. Palabird. Alright. No, not another protect. Lucky you. But lucky for me, you already used it. Roll out again. There you go. Bye, Palabird. Alright. Swampert grew to level 48. Alright. Arr, I crashed. Alright, you crashed alright. So did your bird Pokemon. Alright. Hey, I see somebody tough. Thanks to that Arun dude, I've been awake to the adventure that is building a secret base. He said he would be waiting for me with the secret base glide, but Fortress City is far away. You know, have a bike? Whatever, let's go. Up we go. Hey, look, there's a biker right there. Teach, it's no good. When I ride a bike in the tall grass, nobody can see my coolness. I can see why, the grass is too tall. Now, what is the problem? Who is this? Raloon, okay. Okay. Didn't see where I'm going. Bug Boy! The Mimic Circle was formed by people who like to mimic. A battle starts the instant we meet. I hear thunder! Alright. His name is Kent, okay. Bring it on, Kent. Dustox. I have Dustox. Not as strong as yours, I presume. Yeah, it's not as strong as yours. Go for rollout. What? You avoid it? Good for you. Silver Wings. Alright. Good Silver Wings. Roll out again. Alright. Psybeam. Okay, if rollout's gonna keep missing, I'll go for Surf. Power of Water. Sorry, Dustox. And sorry, Kent, you lost. I surrender. Dude, chill. I'm not gonna steal anything from you. Just relax. Go ahead and live your normal life or whatever bug catchers do. Oh, look at you. For someone on an adventure, you'll travel awfully light. Well, thank you. You were in shorts in the rain? Okay, this is Catherine. Girl, you're gonna get sick. It's raining out here. Alright. It started to rain. I know it's raining. I see the rain. Alright. I can go with, Mighty Anna. Alright, Mighty Anna. I don't know if that's how it's gonna help you. Alright. Fire Fang attack. Because you're part grass. Oh, you're really hanging on. Alright. Oh, okay, pretty clever, little... Pretty clever. Fire Fang again. I could have gone for Howl, but Blue might take my Mighty Anna. Okay, bye, Blue. You lost, Catherine. Accidents happen when you're not prepared. She's right. Always prepare in the afterlife, you know. It's a crazy world out there. Let me get this bug catcher V. Where am I? We're the Mimic Circle. We mimic what you do. That's pretty creepy. Another bug catcher. What's his name? Brent, okay, Brent. Masquerain. I got a Surskit. Yeah, I found one of those before. I forgot where I found them. Eternamate, okay. Alright, it's gonna be like that, ain't it? Fine, Eternamate rollout attack then. If it doesn't miss. Oh, good, didn't miss. How did it miss in Dustox? Oh, whatever. Alright, Ninjask. I have Ninjask. Keep battling. Sorry, Ninjask, you're gonna have to face the rollout. Screech. Oh, that really hurt my ears. Don't do that, Ninjask. Hurt my ears. You get stronger every time I roll out. Alright. Any more? Is this it? Zimmer, level 49. Okay. Getting stronger into my Swampert now. Alright. Whoopsie! I lost! Whoopsie! I win! Because it was a little rough on you, buddy. Alright. I didn't even see into those, I can't see. I really can't. They're too deep in the grass. Ooh, that's thunder. If you step forward, we step forward. If you turn right, we turn too. That's annoying. Alright. Taylor. Okay, Taylor. Dustox. Alright. Can you just roll out again? Or is it gonna miss? Alright, good. Roll out this time. Hit. Pretty good. Light screen, okay. Little too late there, buddy. It's a little too late. Could have done that in the beginning. Little too late. Alright. Sorry, Dustock, you waited too late. But at least I let you make a move. But if you win, I lose. That's the point of battling. There's got to be a winner, there's got to be a loser, right? That makes me the winner and you the loser. No hard feeling. What's in here? Oh, okay. A lot of wingles. I'll talk to this lady who's at the window. I heard that somewhere there's a cave called a Cave of Origin. They say that the spirit of Pokemon are revived there. Could something like that really happen? Girl, don't scare me. Please don't scare me with that nonsense. Hold still. Look at you. You must be tired. Why don't you and your Pokemon take a rest here? Oh, thank you. Alright, thank you, young lady. Look at you. I can tell you've recovered fully. What are you waiting for? Go on with your Pokemon. Alright, thank you. I shall. What do you have to say, Wingle? Pihahu. Pihahu, whatever you... I can't pronounce Wingle's language. Or speak its language. Okay. Is a Pokemon Ranger here? I thought how you fly is by catching a whole clunk of bird Pokemon and then hanging on to them somehow. But it turns out there's an HM move called Fly. I don't know, in a way my dream came true. But I also feel like I lost my dream. I feel really strange. You really do, huh? I'm sorry for that. Alright, I have to wrap up the video real soon. I don't want to become this video too long. Can I battle you real quick? No? You're not that kind of battling person? Can your Pokemon use the move Secret Power to make a secret base out of a big pile of grass? Sure, why? You can't do it? Alright. Oh! You're the first trainer we've met since we teamed up. We're what you call brains and brawn. We'll do our utmost. Alright. You're the first trainer we've met since we formed our team. We're brains and we're brawn. Get ready, cause here we come. Alright. I presume this is a double battle. Alright, brains and bronze. Jewel and Cool. Going to nursery rhymes now? Alright. Machoke and Kadabra. I want to catch an Abra, really? Alright. Bubble Beam Machoke and you Crunch on Kadabra. Go. Crunch on Kadabra. There you go. You're out, Kadabra. Metagross level 46. Bubble Beam that Machoke. Well done. Well done, Machoke. Oh, you're aiming for Mighty Ann, aren't you? Alright. Fire Fang Machoke. Help out Azumarill. Alright, there you go. Sorry, Machoke. You understand. Gotta win. Need the money. Latias, level 31. Okay, good, Latias. Thank you very much. We've learned a lot from you. Good, good. Glad to hear it. All right. Ooh, that thunder and lightning. Hey, Ranger, can I battle you? Do you use detector mode in the Dex Nav? Apparently, the more you encounter the same Pokemon, the better the search function will be. Its accordant search capability allow you to find rare Pokemon. They say you can find Pokemon with strange moves or rare abilities. Alright, thanks. I'll keep that in mind. How about you, Ranger? Who has the knowledge and the technique for survival? Pokemon Rangers, that's who. Alright, who are you? Jackson, okay, Jackson. Survivor, okay. Survivor's a poison type Pokemon. But I can use the weather to make Azumarill Surf stronger. So we use the condition of the weather. That is Surf. There you go. Sorry, Survivor. I have you anyway to make you stronger if you like. Alright. Vigoroth. Okay, Vigoroth's up next. Let's battle. Alright, Vigoroth. Here you are, Vigoroth. Superpower. Chip away. Okay. Superpower attack. There you go. There's that superpower. Sorry, Vigoroth. Mariana, level 48. Wants to learn Sucker Punch. I don't know if I want to teach it that. Maybe not. Yes. Mariana did not learn Sucker Punch. Alright. Sorry, Pokemon Ranger Jackson. I didn't know. I didn't have enough Pokemon. Know how? No, tell me. Guess he's not going to tell me. Alright, let me pick up that Pokeball. Really thunder and lightning out here. I found a PP Max. Good for me, right? Alright. Picked it up. Put it away. It's mine now. Because I found it fair and square. I really don't have the time to bump into Pokemon right now. Alright. What about this dude real quick? I'll show you the true potential of my bird Pokemon. So you guys think about bird Pokemon? Alright. Phil. Okay, Phil. What you got? Dodrio. Whatever you pronounce it. Dodrio. Alright. But your bird can't take rollout, so I'm going to teach it rollout. If it misses, I'll use Surf. Rollout attack. Alright. One KO. Sorry, Dodrio. I can't pronounce your name. Alright, Phil, you lost. We lacked political, whatever. Alright. Alright. Anything that way? Nothing, okay. Nothing. I could go fishing, but I don't want to waste the video fishing. So, oh great, more grass. Alright. The best guy holds untold promise. Nothing can compare to the sheer acceleration of flight. If they can't say it, sorry about that. I try. Okay, this is HUD. He has a swallow, okay. Same as what I do to the twin bird Pokemon. I use rollout, and if that miss, then I'll use surf for water. Double team, okay. Yeah, they're making me dizzy doing that. You're making me dizzy, Swallow. Rollout attack, that Swallow. You're tough. Tough bird. Aerial Ace. And you miss, okay. Time to surf. Aerial Ace again. Alright, Swallow. Alright. Level 50. Well, Jimmer, I like now the strongest in the team member of mine. Alright. Down and out. You got that right. Alright. I know I haven't cast any Pokemon lately, and I know on my last video I would, but I try not to make my video too long. Okay. Alright. Alright, that's where I'm going to wrap up the video. So let me heal the Pokemon and go in here. Heal up my Pokemon, and from there, I'll call it a video. There's a bed. Let's take a rest. Time to sleep. Alright. Alright, I think I'll end up the video here. There's those thugs again. We've even forced to stand lookout while the admins are off having private time. Well, too bad. Nothing I can do. But there is something I can do about this, as I hope you enjoy me exploring Route 118. Got to the island where Latios and Latias is, called Southern Island. I got Latias Orb. And I know I didn't catch very much Pokemon on this video. I'll try to do them off screen or whatever I can. Yeah, this video isn't that exciting because there's not very much. I did battle some trainers. Anyway, on the next Pokemon Alpha Sapphire video, I'll be taking and challenging Team Aqua. Ruin their plans again in this weather building thing. And finally I'll be able to reach Fortree City. So tune in for all that. And I'm going to try and see if I can catch some Pokemon. Make it more excitable. Anyway, I'll talk to you on my next Pokemon Alpha Sapphire as I take on Team Aqua Grunts again. They're up to no good. Just tune me in on the next video of Pokemon Alpha Sapphire as I take on Team Aqua. And also be battling my rival again. So I can't wait for that. Anyway, I'll talk to you on my next Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. And don't worry, I'll save off camera. Okay. Talk to you on my next Pokemon Alpha Sapphire.